This is the first and only book about Bob Marley in Chinese ever. All the blurbs are in Chinese. Well, the whole damn thing is in Chinese. I had to prove to the editors that Rastafari wasn't a religion, or else the communist Chinese government would not allow the book to be published. They don't recognize Rasta as a religion, and it's a way of life. So that's how I presented it to them. Yeah, but you haven't seen this.